what a joy to hear from Angelica Castro and the beautiful dancing from Dominican Republic. Yes, the ushers to greet all of the dancers. Some of the dancers may also give from Dominican Republic. What a wonderful joy. Hallelujah. Well, now you have my hunger to return to your beautiful country. I've only been there once, but I must come back. What a joy. Thank you, Lord. As the worship team comes to lead us in a session of worship and praise, I just want to share with you the moment this evening we'll have to enjoy with Tony Sutherland. Tony Sutherland is a seasoned speaker, a worship leader, an author of several books, and a respected church leadership consultant. For three decades, he served in a local church and traveled extensively around the world, pointing lives to Jesus through his anointed teaching, preaching, and music. Along with his busy traveling schedule, Tony has served as a worship leader at Free Chapel with Pastor Jennison Franklin for the past 14 years. He's an accomplished songwriter, having written for several Grammy, Dove, Billboard, and Seller Award-winning recording artists such as Israel Houghton, C.C. Winans, William Murphy, Bishop Paul Morton, Mandisa, Ricardo Sanchez, David Nicole Binion, and many, many more. He's written a song in honor of this 100th General Assembly, International Assembly, that he'll be sharing as part of the worship this evening. I'm very proud and joyful to share with you that at one time, Tony Sutherland was a member of my local church in Langen, Germany. We're glad to have him with us to celebrate with this amazing worship and praise team. Let us worship the Lord.
Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Are you still happy to be in the house of the Lord? Would you stand on your feet with us as we continue to celebrate the goodness of the Lord? Amen. We thank you for covering us. Your word reminds us that you commended your love toward us, and that while we were yet sinners, Christ, you died for us. And for that tonight, we thank you for your love in Jesus. Thank you. Finished. Grace, wonderful.
praise tonight. Come on, all over this room, let's just lift up a shout of praise. Aren't you thankful for his grace? Come on, church. Hallelujah, let's lift it up for a few minutes. Come on. Thank you.